just got done setting up my new breeding room for my African cichlids. Last couple days we've been moving over the breeders from different areas into this room, and so this is a tour of some of my fish. Redfin pleco babies. Some of my guppies. Some crawfish. Guppies. This is my Virginatus breeders. Cherry spot F1s. Some more cherry spots. Red top zebras. Remember the some of the baby Africans that we pulled this last week. A lot of them are real tiny right now, but there's a bunch of them in here.